Rousteau. Souverby left the ball behind. And here come Toulouse. Vincent Clerc, their flyer. Back for Perpignan goes Pascal Jordani under severe pressure from Vincent Clerc. The ball goes loose. Galba José is there. The ball's gone forward. Perpignan give away the penalty. Will Toulouse take it quickly? Penalty to Toulouse. The breakout by them after Perpignan lost possession. Now then, Chris White calling for a sponge. I think it might be for himself. He got pushed.
Well, my hamstring.
Hope that was all done innocently.
Sorry, it's a penalty. Offside, my hamstring's gone. Just push it.
Chris White's hamstring has
gone. Change me. Sorry, pardon.
Looks as if Tony Spreadbury, the senior touch judge,
got pushed in the back.
He got pushed in the back.